That was a good family. My name is BCD. This is BC Rats. Got a new video for you guys. This one is Blueface featuring NLE Choppa. Holy moly. So when I think about Holy Moly, I think about Holy Moly Donut Shop for Friday. So I don't know if this is Friday theme. I hope it is. Blueface is an entertaining character. Choppa is hilarious. This should be dope. Before we get into it, you go drop a like for your boy. Sub, be with your family. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to show this video some love on, where am I watching from? Blueface Bleedem channel. I think it will be in the description. Don't forget to click the notification bell. And let's begin, man. Yeah, holy moly, doing so.
Holy moly, donut shop. Holy moly, donut shop.
Holy. Hey.
Moly. 40, leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo.
Can't wear the rollie without the polo. 40,
leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo. Bro.
Making weed donuts,
can't
okay.
Can't wear the rollie without the pole. Twin Glocks, name Zach and Cody. Party pooper just like Mr. Moly.
Oh! Twin Glocks, name Zach and Cody. Oh, that's a bar. The guy is Zach and Cody for Sweet Life. Is Zach twin, absolute twins, bro? Bro, okay. Okay, Blueface. I don't care nobody say Blueface. These metaphor and simile stuff like he be using, bro. It'd be entertaining, bro. It's just entertaining.
Do a mission in my sprinter van. Hop out, nigga, sprinting. Hit him in the back, rip through his stomach. Shoot the club up, ain't tell I was coming. This whole hit, and I ain't even had to punch it. Other 23 like jumping. Just in case a nigga try to jump in. Jumping. Holy moly. 40, leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo.
Look at Choppa.
Moly,
40,
leave him like a donut.
How you gonna bite the donut again? How you gonna bite the donut that gears somebody, bro? Man, refund, cuz. Excuse me, sir. Excuse me. We're not R. Killing people, bro. What you just say?
Shit, Glock got a dick, I'ma piss on that bitch. Put my gun to his lip like he kissing that bitch. Hop up in this.
For those that watch it, I know what he mean, but Glock, I know what he mean, but still.
I ain't sending no diss, you childish. Little nigga, I'm a grown up. Put his dick in her mouth like a donut. If a nigga.
With consent.
Nigga wants more, we gon' roll up. Make him bite the dust. Every time that I shoot, bitch, you know I'm not missing. Leave that boy dry like a Popeye's bitch. Fucked up in the head, better keep.
You said leave her dry like a Popeye biscuit. Popeye biscuit do be dry though.
Make him bite the dust. Every time that I shoot, bitch, you know I'm not missing. Leave that boy dry like a Popeye's bitch. Fucked up in the head, better keep your distance. Pull up and shoot like Andrew Wiggins. Holy moly. 40, leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo.
Hey.
Moly. 40, leave him like a donut. Holy moly. Pull up and shoot like Geno. Can't wear the rollie without the polo.
Okay, Blueface. Are we still got. I don't know why I feel like it might end. Hey. Got the camera. What is that?
Can we get two glazed donuts?
Some chocolate.
Glaze.
Yeah. She did this eight. She clearly said glaze the first time. This dude said, you said chocolate.
Can we get two glazed donuts?
Some chocolate.
Glazed.
Who got the guns on the wall, bro? There's guns on the wall?
Can we get two glazed donuts?
Some chocolate.
Glazed. Yeah.
Are you spitting glaze?
Oh. All I really know Choppa didn't play, bro.
G L.
Alright, again. $5 for the glazed donut. Appreciate it.
You got hit line.
It be real. It be my
favorite. What are you doing? That's my $5. Why are you putting my $5 in your pocket? Did you see that?
Nigga, what pocket, cuz?
Right there, where your head is.
Hey, sir, how pockets here, baby?
Let me speak to your manager.
Oh, my gosh.
Huh?
Let me speak to your manager.
Why the fuck you want to talk to my manager for?
You took my $5.
I'm gonna go put it in my gas on inside. Yeah. You ain't
getting
shit back.
Let me talk to your manager.
I'm gonna go put that shit in my Honda, shorty.
You're that bro.
Oh my god, that dude said, I'm going to put that in my Honda. Dude, he said he need that gas money, cuz, oh my gosh. I knew he was going to be stupid, bro. I just knew it. Oh.
Bro, can you need to steal $5?
Yes. Bro, you need it back.
She said, you saw broke, you need it back. Yes, you saw broke, you need it back.
Fuck out.
That is one of the best comebacks to what she said, bro.
Hell,
what's
wrong with him? Fuck out.
My bad, excuse my big head ass cousin Diddy right here. My name is Craig. That'd be $5 more. Let me see that real quick. You got $5 too?
I robbed her ass.
Oh man, I robbed her. Oh man. I love this new wave of rap music when like they do their song. Oh, like they do a song, they do like a little short film. I do like that. I heard Lil Yachty did the same thing with Drake and the Baby. I gotta watch that too. Let me know y'all want me to react to that. But like I said, before I even clicked it, I knew it was gonna be hilarious. Shout out to Blueface and NLE Choppa. Great video. Song was good. Song was pretty dope. Y'all enjoy my reaction clip. Those are my free boy. Click sub if you want your family. Go sell Blueface, bleed them. So love by clicking the link in the description to their channel. Well, don't forget to click the notification bell. Don't forget to share your favorite friends. Don't forget to comment. And I'll see y'all next one, man. Peace. Oh, my God. Such an idiot, bro. He said he's so broke, you need a
Top dog, bite them all, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CPT, LBC, yeah, we hooking back up. And when they bang us in the club, baby, you got to get up.